Hello everyone and welcome back to Fallout. Now, funniest thing happened just a little before. I tried to record this and I got to like in the basement of this cathedral and the game crashed. And I haven't saved in at any point when I was like doing this, so I had to start here. But on a bright side, I know what to do, so I'm gonna do everything exactly like I did. So you won't miss anything. Yes, and this was actually funny because he was supposed to give me a symbol, but he didn't. So last time I just stole it. And well, it was this time successful too. I had my doubts on that. So you can get the door open with that. Because otherwise I tried to pick the lock like forever. But it just didn't. I think my lock picking was too shitty. And also these rooms, they only had like Nightkin in them. One room had like a few books or something. And then we get to talk to this asshole.
I don't remember inviting anyone to my room. And yet I have a visitor. Why?
Yeah, so I'm gonna choose the same things that I did before this crashed, so.
I asked the questions, not you. Now tell me what you are doing. What could you possibly offer me? Go on. You may keep your life. Now, tell me what you know. I do not tolerate insults. Guards!
Yeah, so yeah, last time I did those two, and I think I could have done more like peaceful solution, but I'm just wanna get to where I was before this crashed. I don't know why it crashed. It's probably something like problems with the newer computer and that stuff. Also, last time I took the robe because I thought that it would like make me more blend in, but it didn't seem to work. So yeah, so I'm not gonna do that. And last time I just waited here pretty much and waited the Nightkin to come to me. So I'm gonna do the same thing this time. Also, that one Nightkin hasn't moved. You fucking missed. Well, now he's coming. Yeah, I don't know actually. I could probably see the crash report on somewhere or something, but I think it's just because because, like, newer computer and shit. You know how it is with the... And even that this is, well, this is, what is it, like, 20 years old game? Yes, yeah, it's actually 20 years, like, this year. And, yeah, but that's the... That happens with the older games. Don't really know why they do that, but it has to do. It's probably something like with the newer operating system and something like that. Actually, I think that. Was it Tim Cain that made this game was like that they first was like it was something like running the game on some Windows NT was it or something, and then they had to update it, and then the game was like it detected that you had NT and the like the install installing like just crashed. Also you had to use the black symbol on this door, and now we're getting pretty much to where I was. So here was a book, are always good. And then there was this like, because first I was like that this is like a dead end, but then I started to look and these some tiles are like wider than the other ones, so I was like that it's it has to be something. Also I think I got this with a lockpick. No? Or did I just need it to wait here? Because last time the door just opened when I was like, yeah, just like that. Who are you and what are you doing down here? Well, Morpheus sent me, because this is pretty much the... I got a little further, but not like much, so yeah. He has like a laser pistol or something. He's a dick. I before it crashed I probably got like like pretty much where that centaur is right now. Then the game crashed. And that kinda sucks. But what you gonna do? It happens. So I think here was last time I played here was another centaur and a floater, but not anymore. Strange. Well, that's fine for me. Not complaining. Can I get like from cover, because the super mutants that are in the at the entrance of this vault are like they have some really good weapons, and I would rather not get like I try to lure them here because it's I can probably even kill them before they even yeah. Oh, you can move like an, get another turn. Well, that's not fair at all. But they have like a because I think it that's it's because it's so dark that I can't like get a good aim to them. But I can make this. I just shoot the turtle. So it doesn't do as much damage, and then the fucker uses a steam pack. What an asshole. Yeah, the fucker is just using steam packs. I really need to get the headshot to like get more damage. That works too. Also, we got a level up, which is nice. I think we should get another sharpshooter or should wait a minute. A tag. Yeah, we could tag another skill. But is that any more like because I have I don't think that's that's a good thing to tag anymore. It would be great in the like before. But it's not too good anymore. Okay, that's I think the more criticals or the better criticals would be good. Yeah, let's get the should we get the more criticals? Because then we would just should it be like more or let's get the better criticals. I think that's good. Yeah, let's get that. And well, I have energy weapons at 100, so I don't think I will need that anymore. So maybe I should get the first aid. Or doctor, because it could help that I could get more health from steam packs, but I have so much steam packs that I think I can just like get more of them. So let's get our Let's get actually our energy weapons to 110 and let's then put our like our science to 75 and let's put the other ones in repair. I think that's okay. I don't know. Laser rifle and box of noodles. Noodles are okay. They're, well, it depends really. But it's food and they're cheap, so it's good for like students and everything. Can I see the vault number? No. Okay. So let's explore this vault then. Computer. Can I get some information out of the computer? Can I use my? No, not that. But can I use my science? You failed to learn anything. God damn it. And it's locked. And why didn't I get more of the lock picking stuff? Well, I got it open, so. And there's more stim packs, which is nice. Now I have 40 stim packs. And that's good. That's really good because we will eventually need them. Okay, so that was everything here. Let's get to second floor. So this is like a living quarters, I would think. But damn, it's dark in this vault. Oh, there's super mutants. I'm not gonna bother you then. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother you guys. You seem to. What's this? Also, what's with the shit on the wall? Goo. Some strange noxious biological goo. Well, who are you? You're just a normal looking human. Gideon. Jason is a living god. Only the nullified may pass. Yeah, this seems nullified. Are they somehow restraining your psychic powers by those devices you're wearing? Yes, the walls are alive with those that have gone before. What happened to them? Meeting of the soul melded with to protect the master of all. I see, so. How do I protect myself from the protectors of the master? There is only peace and joining. The price, the pain, one must be blind, nulled. Well, I need to join where I can get one of those, your nullifiers. I will anoint you. What? Anoint? Is that even a word? I must give what I must not. Thanks. You gain 1,000 experience points for convincing the psyker to give you a nullifier. But what I do with it? What I do with the thing? This strange device constructed from an odd technology. Okay. So there's this shit on the floor, like, and it's like everywhere. Don't really know why. Also, here's again some normal people. Hello. You cannot get there. Are these like the things in a military base? Because I know now. I checked how to get past them, and it seems that I wasn't the only one who has had some problems with it. Okay, you you exploded. But why aren't I exploding? What the fuck? Okay, here's some sleeping mad scientist. But you're... You see Vincent. Okay, you had a name, so I thought that you would be like friendly or something, but instead you almost killed me. Jesus fucking Christ. God damn it. He almost fucking killed me. What an asshole. Oh shit, I just made everyone go mad. Oh, he's doing a lot of damage. God fucking damn it. This ain't good. This ain't good at all. Those assholes are coming. Shit. How about I go check what this guy had? Can't. Shit. Okay, now the scientists are attacking me. God fucking damn it. This is not going like... This is not going as good as it should be. God fucking damn it. Always fucking things up. Well... Step forward, for death rides with us. Can I... No, I can't shoot him. Actually, can I now check this? Oh, you had caps and you had ammo, which I want. Thank you. Also, you guys could like get over here so I can, or just get into my view, because I think I can just pretty much shoot you in the eyes and you will die. Yeah, because I get now like critical hits all the time, so this is great. This is good, really good. Extremely good. God damn it. This could have gone better. I can say that. But what you gonna do? What's done is done. one of them. I can. Can I get another one? No. Well, I think 300 is okay. But anyway, actually I'm gonna check. Well, you have a medical book, which I can't get anymore. Wonder if I do anything with the symbols and those. You have a book too. And you have a book too. Okay, so they don't have anything too important. But anyway, I'm gonna cut this one here, and in the next one we will explore more of the vault under the cathedral. Also, I'm losing hit points because of the super steam pack. But anyway, that's goodbye for now.